Sixth question, factorize in that first one 2a cube minus 50a. So here if you look at the numbers 2 and 50, we can take the number 2 as common and we have a's cube and a, so we can take a outside. So we'll be left with a square minus 25. So the next step, write 2a as it is. A square minus 25 can be written as 5 square. So this is of the form a square minus b square formula. So expand it, we'll get 2a into a plus 5 into a minus 5. Second question, 54a square b square minus 6. So we can take the number 6 as common. So we have 9a square b square minus 1. So 6 into, so 9a square b square can be written as 3ab the whole square minus 1 can be written as 1 square. So again, this is of the form a square minus b square. So expand it, we'll get 6 into 3ab plus 1 into 3ab minus 1. Third question, 64a square b minus 144b cube. So take the number 16 as common from both and we have b. So 16b, when we take it out, we'll have 4a square minus 9b square. So 16b into 4a square can be written as 2a the whole square minus 9b square can be written as 3b the whole square. So expand it using the formula, we'll get 16b into 2a plus 3b into 2a minus 3b. Fourth question, 2x minus y the whole cube minus 2x minus y. So take 2x minus y as common, so we'll get 2x minus y into 2x minus y the whole square minus 1. So the next step, write 2x minus y and 2x minus y the whole square minus 1 square. So expand it using the formula, we'll get 2x minus y into 2x minus y plus 1, 2x minus y minus 1. Fifth question, x square minus 2xy plus y square minus z square. So here the first three terms represent x minus y the whole square. So expand it using the formula a square minus b square. So we'll get x minus y plus z into x minus y minus z. Sixth question, x square minus y square minus 2yz minus z square. So the next step, write x square as it is. So from the next three terms, take minus as common. So we'll get y square plus 2yz plus z square. So x square minus, so this is of the formula y plus z the whole square. Now expand it, we'll get seventh question, 7a power 5 minus 567a. So take 7a as common, so we get a power 4 minus 81. So next step, write 7a as it is. A power 4 can be written as a square the whole square minus 9 square. Expand it using the formula, we get 7a into a square plus 9 and a square minus 9. So the next step, write 7a and a square plus 9 as it is, and a square minus 9 can be written as a square minus 3 square. So expand it, we'll get 7a into a square plus 9 into a plus 3 into a minus 3. Eighth question, 5x square minus 20x power 4 by 9. So take 5x square as common, so we get 1 minus 4x square divided by 9. So the next step, write 5x square as it is, 1 minus 2x by 3 the whole square. So this is nothing but 1 square. So expanding this, we'll get 5x square into 1 minus 2x by 3 into 1 plus 2x by 3.